Hello, everybody. Welcome to another episode of Dr. Cocker. And today, we'll be back with another Minecraft map called Don't Trust the Floor. I know it's kind of popular on YouTube, so I figured I'd just play it myself. So, alright then. So, I suppose, first up, let's go see the rules. Actually, let's just go start off here because it's the one I saw. So, this is the start button. When we wanted to start. Read rules first, I will. Creator, YouTube, scroll over item, mine, 52 productions, Brendan, underscore obscene, created by, yep, and also my friends, used in graves, oh yeah, King of Creepers, 02, Jimmy, Zachard, underscore 02004, and Cowinator. Well, and then next up we have, let's see, so we have single player, command blocks allowed, difficulty P, yep, it's peaceful, and you may have to use the floor to your aid, render distance 10. Alright then, let's see, so let's just go quickly to the render distance really quickly. There we go, and I think we are a shit, so here we go, start. Okay, let's see, so looks like we'll probably need to get to that ladder is my first guess, so let's see if we can maybe go here. And let's see, I don't think we could jump here, but let's see if we could just jump there. Let's try this out. Now, oh, that's close. Apparently, that's what the floor's consequences are. At least that's a nice thing to know. Not really sure render distance 10 because it's not even really that foggy, but oh well. The map has its rules, so okay then. Let's just go here. Gotta be careful. I do not want to fall down. Let's see here. So, looks like our next move is that we have to go into there. So, let's go do that, I suppose. And, up, there we go. And then we just go do this. Alright, let's see if we could try to jump there. Up, nope, that didn't work out so well. Whoop, now I have to. Actually, I think I have an idea. This is kind of that. Nope. That probably wasn't exactly the best technique. Oh, no. Not that either. Okay, we really need to do this faster. There we go. And we didn't even take any damage whatsoever. So that's some good news. But we could just do this. So let's go up here and spawn point. It's probably better for us to do that. Whoop. Not all capitalized. Because then that wouldn't work out. So, yep, there we go. We have our spawn point set. So now let's just go continue this. Whoop. Oh, no. Well, at least we go on top of the house. Anyway. Oh. That was bad. Let's try this. No, not again. I don't even know why I'm so bad at that part. Now let's try this. Now, yep, there we go. Now that's working out. Thank you. Let's go here. No, no. Let's actually go have it on the tree, just a little closer. It's probably for the best anyway. Let's go do spawn point, and okay, here we go. And it, there we go, jump. And let's see, what could we do? Let's go, no! And looks like I just go start here again. So let's go do as said. Let's see, maybe we can actually go cut away. Nope, I can't cut away. Alright then, let's go do this. And, yeah, I really can't break anything, so I suppose it's really foolproof that way. I actually think I just got a technique. Nope, that won't work. I have an idea, however. So I'll show you. Let's just jump. Not there, because we just fortunately got killed by magic. The wither effect, and then so okay, here we go. So to get by here, you have to jump here. Let's go try this out. How about that? Let's just go 1, 2. Pretty risky, but yep, we didn't get it. Oh, wait a minute. Whoa, what the heck? Oh, well, at least it happened that one time. Oh, look, I think it's. I'm just gonna do it because it'll be a little bit too distracting. Toggle the downfall. Alright then, so looks like we need to go up here. Let's go try this one more time. Yep, there we go. Alright, we got it. So now let's just go here. Let's go set ourselves a spawn point and we'll see what we are up against next. Here we go. and jump here. It's also just a spawn point here. Okay. And let's see. So we're going to have to jump on these. So, whoop. That didn't work out. Let's see. Yep. Just as I thought. All right then. Let's keep on missing. So, probably going to have terrible luck is my guess with this. Oh, well. Let's go just do it again. I could just go. Watch this. Nope. That one didn't work out so well either. All right then. Let's just go do this. Yeah, same. Let's see, maybe it'll work out this time. Who knows? 1, 2, 3. Nope, still not done. You know, the logical way. This is called cheating for some. Whoop. But it is my way. Well, it's the highest way anyway. He always seems to try to find the cheats for things. You never can learn how to do things myself. Well, I'm kind of the same way in this situation, so, alright, there we go. At least we got I think we're bigger anyway, so, alright, we got this out, so now we can just walk across here. Nothing bad. Well, we should probably set our spawn point there. I think it's probably for the best. Let's just give you spawn point, and, yeah, let's just go just do this again. 1, 2. Nope. Still not. Let me think. I think I have an idea. Let's try. If we can get to it, I don't think so. We could go. I didn't even jump there. Let's try this. Here we go. Nope. Okay. I think we're going to have to remove one more of this. So, alright. Nope. Still not got it. Let's try. 1, 2, and I don't get why I just can't sprint jump. Let me try it. And 1, 2, now! That's strange. I seriously cannot jump. Find that a little annoying, which it is. Very much. And no! I think we may have to use the logical choice. Game O-dash. Nope, still not got it, even if I try to go to survival. No, still not. I don't get why I'm having so much struggle with that one. Let's try it. No, not again. Let's go do it. And, yeah, let's just go do this. Oh, I have an idea. That will definitely work. Okay, let's just go do this. And, okay, and let's see, so. Almost ready. Ah, no! Okay, I'm just gonna go do it right here at the spawn point. Where is it? Spawn point. Here we go. So now let's just go. So we have to go there, apparently. Actually, I could use this as a way to get there. Whoop! I gotta really be careful. I do not want to fall because I do not trust the floor. Oh, no! No, oh no, that's not exactly the best. You know what? We can do it. We can start over. It's fine. We'll be fine. All right then. Here we go. Now we can get through it a little bit more easier. Here we go. Let's just go do this and this, and let's see. Ooh, a gold block. It could be mean something. No, nothing much. Oh man, now to go back here. I'm just gonna go set my spawn point there. Yes, let me out. Okay, so now let's go do our spawn point right here, and as well as spawn, not poo, the spawn. No, how did we end up here? All right, then let's just go do this. Here we go. And yeah, I definitely want to hurry up for this. Not again. Okay, let's try this out. Oh, here we go. So now let's go. A little back up a little. And then, we can do it. Oh yeah, we got to a checkpoint, which is pretty good. Looks like, alright, so yeah, I'm just gonna hop to here. Let's see, let's try to get it. No! And yeah, actually wait, that's just a checkpoint, never mind. Okay, let's just go. No! Oh man. Alright, well, it's just gonna keep on saying if I went to a checkpoint, so there we go. No. Alright, let's see, so spawn point. Okay. And then let's just go up here. Oh, be careful. Okay, let's go. See, ow! How did we just get hit right there? Who knows? Let's see, what could we do right here? We gotta be really careful. I don't really want to lose health much. We unfortunately just did. Let's go. Let's go add another spawn point onto the wall. Nope, up on top of it. So, spawn point. Here we go. And, yep, there we go. So we got that one pretty easily. But now we're going to get to the top. Let's see. So we're going to have to use the ladders, I suspect. Let's just go. Wait for us to quickly regenerate. I have saturation on me because I'm not really losing much of any hunger. So, wait, I think that's good. Yep, let's just go here. I can't because that is sure disruptive. The effects you have, and if you try to go on a ladder, not the best. I'll say that for sure. Alright then, let's just go get this one, and yep, we can do it. And can't really go down there, obviously, but there is something right here. Let's see what it is. No, I also just remembered. Let's just go here. So to do it again, and we'll just do another one where we were at. So, alright then. So, let's go on top of this. Yep. Now, let's just go do spawn point right here. Alright, let's go. And, yes, we did it. Let's see, maybe we could also do one right here as well. Yep. I don't think we're going to get to that one. Actually, if we do put this out, I think I do have an idea. It's probably not going to work, so let's just go at least not get our hopes up too much, but I have an idea. If we can do this, let's just go wait for this. There we go. Then we could put it right here, and then, bam, got it. No, not yet. That's so much for keeping my hopes up, I suppose, unfortunately. So, let's go here. No! Now I have to go. Let's see if we can try this once more. Here we go. So let's go just do our spawn point right here. Alright, then actually let's just go do it. Try best for a spawn point right here. Just 5 blocks away. Okay, let's see. So we're gonna have to really sprint jump, looks like. I'm really gonna have to sprint jump right there. Aw, Lily's under the table. Aw. No! Not again. Let's try this now. Nope. I'm Superman. Huh. Nope. Alright. It is time for to cheat. Let's see if we have to. You might hear a little meowing. No! Okay, that's not good either. Let's just go do this. I immediately regret that. Let's go do this, and nope, we're not gonna get it. Alright then, well, I suppose now we have that little fence post. Let's go here. You could just go, let's go try this out. Oh, yeah, we can, no, not so close. Let's go try your shot. Alright, we can do it. Yes, we did it! Sure enough, we just did it, I guess. So, let's go over here. Looks like we really have a lot of trees coming back. Let's go. Ooh, a sapling. I don't know. I don't know really what we could do with that, but we'll just see. And there's a barricade right there. Okay. Kittens wrestling all over the place. Wrestling in my room over my bed. Hopefully it doesn't get destroyed. Oh, the graves! Maybe that's where it's at. Speaking of which, we should probably set a spawn point at least here as soon as we can. Yeah, Uh-oh, whoop, that wasn't... That's pretty close. Let's... No! Alright then, let's go. Here we go, we didn't take any damage. What's up? Whoop. Whoop, there we go. Alright, let's just go regenerate. I'll just go do this on top of the spawn point. Huh! And what does this say? You, I'm assuming. Well, maybe actually it could be me. I'm gonna try this out. Here we go. Ooh, that is a close one. Let's see, so I think we are nearing our final part. Let's go try this out. Nope. Maybe we'll just need to regenerate a little bit more, so let's go. Actually, yeah, I think that we just made it right there, so yeah. Alright, then let's go. Ooh, ooh, looks like we got a... You could say I got a good eye right there. Aw, hey, Stampy. Let's see here. Okay, let's try. Let's go down here. Let's also go. Okay, so slabs don't count as solid hard blocks. So let's see. Oh wait, let's why is that room all boarded up right here? Let's go look. I think it's like fix something or I don't know. Whoops. Let's go. No, and didn't get it, unfortunately for us. Oh no! Wait. And spawn point. I'm sure that would be necessary. All right, then let's just go. I'm just gonna break our way in. Oh, yeah. Hey, what can I say? It looks like please fix window, ASAP. Okay, let's go. There we go. All right, we are. Ooh, guys, look at there's some slabs right here. I think we maybe done it. Look at there's a button right there. This is gonna be a little bit of a challenge now. Oh, or we could just do that. Yay, we did it. And well. To the work of cheating once again, and whoa, I did not do that. Well, I'm not gonna restart the map, of course, but I'm pretty sure you guys already know it. And well, of course, I also just completed it. But in the meantime, thank you for watching, and I guess I'll see you later, alligators. Bye.